Nobody's going to be Brett Favre. And you know what? Aaron Rodgers is smart enough to know that he's not going to be Brett Favre. To me, it's Brian Brown.